Today's photo is from 1934 and was taken in front of Barracks number 3. Note the cadets in uniform in the upper windows. This group includes vocational all day, part-time, evening class, high school students and farmers, trustees, teachers, Clemson student in vocational agricultural education, teacher trainers, and college administrators.